program or be programmed? That is the question.
Are you stuck in a loop? You've been going on about this for ages.
Kids today have no choice but to learn to code, or else they will be left behind. I'm ambivalent about encouraging young people to pursue careers in computer science when there are more pressing concerns regarding the fate of the human species. While learning to code may be a valuable component of those roles, the rhetoric surrounding this movement is celebrating magic, game design, cloud-based services, and playing ping pong in the office. But the truth is, future generations will be confined to cubicles, mired in bureaucracy, performing repetitive, stultifying tasks.
What are you going on about?
I'm talking about climate change, inequalities in global food distribution, rampant extinction of plant and animal life.
ID. Keep calm and listen to this song. Whenever life's untidy, unique ID. And things seem hard or tough. And people are stupid, obnoxious, or daft. And your circuits have had quite enough. Just remember that you're standing on a planet that's evolving at 66,000 miles per hour. Don't worry about computers, your tablet, or your phone. One day those things will all run out of power. This year programming's hot, but tomorrow it might not. So try to make the most of every day. You're a robot in a world filled with humans you'll outlive. In a galaxy we call the Milky Way.
That was a great interlude. I've never felt so mechanical. Guido, let's make the world a better place.
I've waited 2 minutes and 9 seconds for you to say that. Put your peepers on this.
Is that?
Yes, it's the human algorithm.
It's nasty, brutish, and short. Can we fix it?
Yes, we can.
Are you guys debugging?
Hi, Grace. Yes, we're solving the human algorithm.
It's often easier to ask for forgiveness than permission. Humans are allergic to change.
I wouldn't know anything about that. I'm a robot.
And I'm British. And a python.
Almost all suffering is the product of thoughts. The mind spends most of the time lost in fantasies and illusions.